Released images of the now infamous Bloody Cove, revealing the epicenter of one murder of 20,000 dolphins, porpoises and small whales, which occurs in Japan every year between September and March. Since 2010, Sea Shepherd has maintained an ongoing presence of volunteers standing watch on the cove site, known as the Cove Guardians. Australian Cove Guardian Emily describes the scene she witnessed in Taij Cove. A pod of 250 bottlenose dolphins spent days netted in the cove. I continue to witness intelligent wild free dolphin pods systematically driven into the cove to depart as a commodity, either as a petrified prisoner or mindless meat for human consumption. Every day, 6 months of the year, this is the reality of Taij, and it is a visibly decaying town, symbolic of its archaic practices. The Japanese government maintain that Taij is part of a cultural tradition, and this nation is offer that protection. So it is really down to us, people of the international community, to kind of, to take action for these animals. Researchers are increasingly discovering to be highly intelligent. Via a storm of internet activity on media coverage, including archival documentaries. In 2009, the Academy for the world is waking up to the horrific reality of Taij Cove. But nothing will change unless we turn our awareness into action. We must show Japan and the world that we no longer accept this and bring about a change desperately overdue. Woo! So that's why we're here today, ladies and gentlemen. Squad is closed tomorrow.
Wins. 193 caught, 40 killed, 24 captured, 127 released. Pacific white-sided dolphins, 6 caught, 6 captured. Resource dolphins. They've exceeded the quota, of resource dolphins. They exceeded it yesterday. They've killed 5 more than they should have done. Short-finned pilot whales, 61 caught, 41 killed, 2 captured, 18 released. These are the totals up to the 4th of February. They've killed more. Stop killing dolphins, Taij! Stop killing dolphins!
Thanks, Dave. I can read those out.
Stop the dolphin slaughter!
Stop the dolphin slaughter!
Stop the dolphin slaughter!
My feet are like 2 blocks of ice, so it's soaking
everyone. If you come to the middle, you have to give a meal out today. You can take a bundle of leaflets home with you and distribute them. leaflets out. Okay, I'm making lots of noise as well.
Divers are selecting these and pushing them to shore. Oh my, oh, he just ran over the pod.